Did you know there's a second Yosemite? One without all the cars. A breathtaking wonder of nature, now drowned by a reservoir. Imagine yourself in Hetch Hetchy on a sunny day in June, standing waist deep in grasses and flowers, as John Muir often stood. Now the mighty pine swayed with scarcely a motion up where the great hawk soared. The waterfalls from high canyon walls down to our valley floor. I picture yourself in Hetch Hetchy hiking up Kalana Rock, 2,000 feet over the valley the ancient Miwok. Their spirits are here with a bear and the deer. If only this granite could talk, it can if you listen to what you've been missing when time slows down to a walk. The Tuolumne River set it free. With damage undone, our park then becomes what it was intended to be. Imagine restoring Hetch Hetchy. With a will, there's always a way. Gather up all of your loved ones and promise you'll walk there one day. Hooray for Hetch Hetchy, Yosemite's twin. We can all help give its freedom again. Hooray for Hetch Hetchy, soon to be seen, a grand landscape garden, an American dream.